Welcome to part 6 in my series on the work of the Queen Saovabha Memorial Institute, or Bangkok Snake Farm. This episode features venom extraction from monocled cobras, surely one of the most enigmatic of the world's snake species. And I will show you that in a moment. But first, I couldn't resist showing you some footage from the outdoor show, which is held every morning. Here we see a pair of monocled cobras with their hoods flared out, responding to every movement of the expert handler. Notice that the one nearest to the camera even strikes at the tail of the other cobra when it sees it move. This is perhaps the most typical pattern for this snake, the white circle on the back of the neck, very, very clear there. A dark gray to black body with light bands across the body. But in truth, the coloration and patterning of this species is highly variable, with pure white and also pure black individuals known to occur. Look at that! Purely by chance, this snake popped up right in front of the camera. In the afternoon, there is an indoor display featuring venom extraction, and I wanted to show you the view of this from the auditorium. A truly fantastic and educational demonstration. But of course, where I really want to be is inside the room, so I've come back on another day. Monocled cobra venom is highly toxic and probably responsible for more deaths in this region than any other species. Fortunately though, deaths in Thailand are relatively rare. Symptoms from a bite might take a few hours to manifest themselves, but in an extreme case, death can occur in as little as 60 minutes. However, dry bites are reasonably frequent, and the quantity of venom injected can vary enormously from bite to bite, and even the level of toxicity in individual snakes can vary from place to place. But for sure, this is a snake with its spectacular display and loud hiss that will try everything it can to deter an aggressor before resorting to a bite.